if you sit here as a piece of life, you instantly know that there is nothing in the existence with which you are not connected. Essential dimension of spiritual process is that you disidentify yourself with all the false identities you have taken on, and to learn to sit here just as a piece of life. If you sit here as a piece of life, and throb as a piece of life, breathe as a piece of life. You know, this happened a few years ago because you mentioned this project Green, hence I'm bringing this on. When I said that we need to plant 114 million trees to get Tamil Nadu to 33% green cover, people said, "Sadhguru, do you know what is 114 million? Is it possible for any human being to plant this many?" See, I told them, the population of Tamil Nadu is 62 million people. If all of us plant one tree, take care of it for 2 years and plant for one more tree, what is the number? You got it. Now the problem is that they must feel for it. How do you do it? I told them, "You don't worry." I went out village to village, called farmers associations together. I told them one simple thing, just sit here. Where do you want to sit? In the sun or under the tree? Choose. You know what's the choice. Everybody sits under the tree. Now I said, "See, are you breathing?" "Yes." "I want you to understand what you exhale, the tree is inhaling. What the tree is exhaling, you are inhaling. Just sit here and feel it, it's happening. One half of your lungs is hanging out there. It just caught like a fire. We've not planted 114 million trees, but 17 million trees. And Tamil Nadu's green cover has officially gone up by 7.2%. And we didn't give up our lives to do this. This is just one of the small things we do. Just that, if everybody gets involved, it's such a small job, isn't it? Why are they not getting involved? Because they're identified with something. If they sat here as a piece of life, nobody had to tell them. They would have anyway done it by themselves. So, it is because of these wrong identifications that we are doing all these crazy things, and you're trying to fix it with morality, it's not going to work. It's not worked for these thousands of years, isn't it?